This is part of the convoy that travelled from Vienna earlier today. They just crossed the border and they found a family by the side of the road.
Came here as a convoy, about 170 cars, and now we split it up because the main part went to Gier. There is a refugee camp and we tried to help there, and we just split it up because we heard some people are waiting here for.
And can you show me who you found here?
Oh, it's a family, three guys with their kids, three brothers and his wife and three kids. And now we split them up on the cars and went away.
Everything okay?
Are you not worried about the police response?
Oh, well, right now the police is pretty calm in Austria and they very, very helpful, actually. I'm more worried about the Hungarian police. But, well, right now everything is calm. They also opened the train stations and to let the people come to the border. And from there, our Austrian train company picked them up to bring them to Vienna.
You are essentially people smuggling here under Hungarian, under Austrian.
No, I'm not. I don't take money for it. I just don't know that they are refugees and I bring them over the border because they are tramping, you know? So I'm not smuggling, no. I'm just helping.
My mother going.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you've come from Syria. You're Kurds from Syria. How did you get to Europe?
Because all in a sanctuary. Because ISIS, regime Bashar Assad, everything, not live Syria.
Where are you going?
Germany or Vienna, it's two century, beautiful.
They will now be driven over to Vienna, courtesy of these Austrian activists